Another year of a storm coming in Florida. At the Sam's gas station, it's $2.88 a gallon. This guy has like 4 or 5 gallon gas cans in his Ford Expedition. Good old boy. Yeah, every year it's the same routine. Fill up for the generator. Fill up all your vehicles, then go to Rural King and get your 20-pound propane tank filled. It's getting kind of old. This is September 2024.